The summertime can be nice and warm out, but can also present dangerous hazards like severe weather. So as you de-winterize your home, double check your emergency power systems, or are thinking of getting a new system installed, there are some important things to remember. The most common outlets on portable generators tend to be NEMA L530 and NEMA L1430, so you want to be sure you have the correct inlets and cords to go with them. Depending on the max wattage output of your generator, you'll be able to supply up to 3,750 watts with an L530 outlet, or up to 7,500 watts with an L1430 outlet. If you need to power just the bare necessities like a fridge, freezer, window air conditioner, and a microwave, the L530 might suffice, as long as it's not over 3,750 watts. If you want to power more, try to find a generator and inlet with the L1430 configuration. It's always best to have the higher input setup. If you already have an inlet and generator that don't match, you can of course adapt between the two. But let's say you want to completely rewire an inlet box to match your generator. For this scenario, you already have an L1430 inlet box, but the generator only has an L530 to work with. So you want to swap out the L1430 male inlet for an L530 male inlet. In this case, you need to completely swap out the housing. L1430 has four prongs and wires, making it larger in size than L530. You would not be able to use the L1430 housing for L530. It just wouldn't fit properly. This is also a good reminder that not all inlet boxes are universal. It's always a good idea to double check sizing when you're shopping. Our website lists the range in inches and millimeters that the inlet will fit in. So if you don't have a metal housing, you can still accurately cut a hole for your inlet in different material or housing. Again, the easiest way to work between a generator and inlet with two different configurations is to adapt. For this scenario, you could use adapters like ADL530 L1430 or L530 L1430-018. If you still have questions about your inlet, please leave us a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to give us a like and subscribe to see more content like this. Thank you for watching.